Now let's introduce how to install the machine. First, take off the cap. It has two outlets, purified water and drinking water. This is a 1/4 inch. Connect the pipe and the drying and the feed water is 3/8 inch. Connect the pipe. Also, this is the power. We need to connect the adapter. This is a leak sensor. This is upper side. Avoid the leakage.